You said that after two or three lives, after getting the Vidigunan, after getting this liberation of old karmas, we get sort of enlightenment. And what happens after get this enlightenment? Where do we go to? What happens to our pure soul?
See, it gets liberated from all these atoms, matter, all evidences, body, everything. An absolute pure soul remain in bliss forever for infinite time. See, we will get confirmed reservation, then we will get destination. So first step, we want to live in this body, in this environment, in this family, without unhappiness. So first, in this body and in this family, we want no worry, no stress, no unhappiness. When we are not charging new karma, then new body, new relation will not come. So ultimate liberation stage will come.